Okay, last time on Wing Commander, we were about to speak to Paladin, or check the pilot scores, or talk to Bossman. And I think we will start with talking with Paladin. Well now, lad, 'tis good to see you again. Have a seat and tilt a glass. I hear old Shotglass rambling on about one of the Kilrathi aces. Last I heard, laddie, the only ace around these parts was Bakhtosh Redclaw. 'Twas back a few years when I had a tussle with him. He's one of their nobles, so it said. While most Kilrathi look at humans as animals. He thinks we're not even that high or mighty. Anyhow, lad, I was serving on a cruiser and he led a jolly attack on our ship. He's easily the deadliest aim that the Kilrathi's got to offer. He took out four of me mates before we knew what hit us. Keep an eye out for him, lad. He's a tough warrior. And now let's talk to Bossman.
Ah, Tim, join our party. We have done well to this point. I believe you have played a major part. However, should we falter now, I fear that we will be pushed back to our colonies. But that is not likely. You, myself, all of us can affect that outcome. Think about that the next time you fly. It will guide your actions.
And then last but not least.
Hey Tim, how about a cool drink and a tall tale? Word is we're pulling out soon. Hopefully it's for Kurosawa system. There's some Kilrathi colonies to beat up on when we get there. Also, I heard that one of these Kilrathi aces is flying around these parts. Go ask Paladin. I think he's tangled with him before. Take care of yourself, Tim.
And let's check the pilot scores. Hooray! We're still where we were. Great. Come on, game. There we go. Mission briefing. Dakota system. I wonder if we're gonna run into...
No time to waste, people! Let's get to it! Zy Wing reports a Kilrathi supply convoy. We can't pass up a target like this, so Epsilon Wing is going... Tim, you will lead Knight on this one. You boys think you can pull it off?
No problem, sir.
There is something you don't know yet, Tim. You don't yet know, Tim. Our spotters have placed a Kilrathi ace, Bakhtosh Redclaw, with the convoy. He's a Kilrathi nobleman and the deadliest shot in the entire Kilrathi Navy. Here's the scenario for this one. You'll first intercept a Dorkir-class tanker at the jump point near Nav 1. Blow her to bits and proceed to Nav 2. At that point, you should sight at least one Kilrathi troop transport. Those transports are your main objective and probably the best defended. You are to engage and destroy all Kilrathi transports. No survivors. You watch yourself with Redclaw, but concentrate your fire on the sports. You launch in 3 minutes. Dismissed.
Wow. Yes, I know.
go. Alright, knight. Break and attack. Now, regardless of what he said about take on the sports first, always, always, always. Attack fighters before you attack transports. Why do I say that? Because if you don't, you will regret it. I promise you that. Look how many fighters there are here. This is insane. Try not to get blown up either. Shit, and don't shoot randomly. Like I do. Did he blow up? I'm going to assume he blew up. Yes. Don't know if I got him with that last one. Oh, crap. We don't want to get hit too many times here. Shit! Holy crap. Got him a couple of times. Right in the nose. Nosebleed. There we go. What we got here? That's the Corvette. Next. And we got this Krant. Holy Krant! Holy Krant! Okay. Well, I hit him with some, not with the neutron gun, unfortunately. Come get you a little bit of some pain. Oh, that was some horrible shooting on my part. That wasn't, though. That was. Didn't even learn to lead. Fire, please. Thank you. I hate running low on energy. Oh, Lord. Don't take them on head on. You will lose. That's not how I like to play. Well, he didn't like that very much. I guarantee. Well, you got a nosebleed. Now let's see if we can... Oh, whoa, game! What did I just do? Thank you. Okay. Let's not ever do that again, how about? That nosebleed is now a black eye. And now for this transport. Nice shooting. Sorry, knight. But nice shooting, knight. Okay. Not too bad. We lost a little bit of front armor, but other than that, we're doing okay. And we're really close to nav one, so I'm just gonna fly there. Let's blast to nav two. Break and attack.
What do we got here? Oh. So that's you there, is it, Bakhtosh?
Yeah, well. Good night.
See what kind of ace you really are.
Careful, gotta be more careful. Well, I clipped him a little bit. God damn it, Knight! Fuck, that was some horrible shooting. I need to pull my head out of my ass.
Goodbye, Bakhtosh.
Your buddy is about to meet the same fate.
Wow, I got really lucky there, actually. The last barrage happened right before I slammed into him.
Okay.
Whoa! Okay. That was not good. I literally just crashed right into him. This is very, very bad. I've lost all my front armor. And... yeah, so we cannot take any hits on the front. Yeah, well, I can try, but I don't know how much help I'm gonna be right now. That was pretty stupid on my part. I should not have slammed into that other vessel. Luckily it wasn't a ultra heavy, or I'd be dead. No, idiot, learn to shoot. That fast, however. Give it a second. Turn back around. Fully charged. Nicely done, Knight. Knight, we need your help. Open fire. While I get some shields back. Well done. Okay. We'll just fly the rest of the way. I need to relax a little bit after crashing into an opponent. Back to the claw. Oh, look at that. We are bleeding bad. Approach vector is all wrong. Slow down. Come in fairly hot. Let's chat with the Tiger's Claw and request a landing. We're upside down, but who cares? See if we can come in super hot. Nice. Well, we killed the ace, and then we made a wreck of our ship.
You sure got yourself shot up, sir.
Thanks.
Mission debriefing.
Good landing, Tim! How did things go out there?
The tanker's been nailed, sir. She went up in a flash.
Good job! How did you fare against the troop carriers?
We took out the first transport without too much problem. The second one was tougher, but we got her too.
I knew you boys could do it. That's damn good work. According to the log, you shot down Bakhtosh Redclaw. My congratulations. According to your flat recorder, you wasted 10 of the fuzzballs, Tim. And Knight took down two. Major, stop by my office after your shift. Dismissed.
Colonel Halcyon's office.
Trainage, come in. I need to speak with you.
Yes, sir.
We'll be leaving Dakota System soon, and I need to make some personnel changes. Effective immediately following the jump, you'll be reassigned. I want you to be one of the new Rapier-class mediums in Black Lion Squadron. I want you in one of the new Rapier-class mediums in Black Lion... Yes, sir, you won't be sorry.
I mean, yes, sir, you won't be sorry. He's responding to himself now.
Great.
Yes, sir. You won't be sorry.
Good. I'm glad to hear it. That's all then, Major. Dismissed.
Meanwhile, human colony on the water planet, Hurricane Port, after the Terran fleet has defeated the Kilrathi, Hurricane's planet's planetary defenses head off a last-ditch Kilrathi assault.
What just happened there? I swear I did not touch anything, and it sort of, like, showed a missile attacking something, and then it almost looked like it was going to show something else, and then it didn't. So, yeah. Looks like we've got Maniac and Angel and Shotglass up. Next time on Wing Commander. Stay tuned.